Channel 4 Action News reporter Shannon Perrine speaks with that mom. And Shannon, I'm hearing there's a bit of a flip side to this.
That's right, Wendy. The bus driver says he just wouldn't do that. I want to show you this bus stop here. This is the stop where the woman tells me she was supposed to get off. Now, the bus driver, she says, made her and her daughter get off about 2 miles down the road.
The mom, who does not want to be identified, is mad. She says her 3-year-old daughter has autism and simply could not be consoled on the bus trip.
She was crying. She was sitting on my lap, and she was basically saying, "Mommy, mommy, mommy," over again. And she was hitting me, and being mainly, all of her anger was directed at me, not other passengers, not anybody else.
She says the driver asked her how long she needed to stay on the bus. She told him a little bit longer.
That's whenever I told him, "Oh, well, you know, please don't kick us off." And he said, "Oh, because that, do you want me to kick you off? Because that's what I'm going
to
do."
Today, the driver was called in to talk to his bosses.
What we understand, he said, was, "No, do you want me to throw you off the bus?" What that means, I'm not really sure. It's kind of an odd way to answer, to address someone. But he is emphatic he would not throw her off the bus.
He just looked at me and waited for me to get off the bus. And that's whenever I left, got off the bus, and I ended up sitting down crying and just walking with my 3-year-old that was still having one of her episodes.
The mom wants an apology and sensitivity training for Port Authority drivers. Pat says drivers already get that training specifically for riders living with autism. And that driver in question has a clean driving record. They would not say if he's ever been disciplined for job performance.
He is one of our stellar performers. He literally has a spotless record. And he's very upset and distraught about this situation. He feels that possibly there was a miscommunication. He has children and grandchildren of his own and would not throw anyone off the bus.
Until today, the woman had not actually called the Port Authority to complain about the driver, but she did do that today. The Port Authority says they are following up with her. Also, they're going to try to look at any surveillance videotape from that bus to try to answer their questions. Reporting live from Carrick, I'm Shannon Perrine, Channel 4 Action News.